months old, males when they are 18, that's when they start to emerge the tusks. Per day, a fully grown elephant will eat 300 kg of food, then produce 100 kg of dung.
That's a lot of dung.
Yeah.
And then the baboons eat that again as well.
They will be looking for the seeds.
That's more than it. Look at that small one than it.
This baobab tree, the only way how they can grow is if you get the seeds from the elephant.